For the past 7 years, Wayne has built walls of rubbish around him, a barricade that has pushed away everyone, including his two daughters. Today may be his only chance to get them back.
I want to be able to be a father. I have put them through such hell for so many years. I'll crawl on broken glass if I have to have them back in my life.
Wayne has agreed to a massive clean-out of his house, a risky course of action in his recovery. Professional organizer Julie Shaw is on site to lead the team of haulers as they prepare for what could be a long day.
Today, my role is to help Wayne to go through all the stuff in his house, to clear it out as best we could, and start on his road to recovery from hoarding.
Yeah. I can't imagine how he's been living in this circumstance. I've been having nightmares about it for days now.
At first, I didn't want to wear the mask because when I was breathing, it would fog up my glasses and I couldn't see. So I decided to start without the mask. As he started to move the bottle, it was a disgusting, sour, putrid milk smell. And it was disgusting, so it smelled even worse depending what part of the bathroom you were in. Oh, all the bacteria you're breathing in. Gross. It's hot. And smells bad every time you move something, like rotting milk from the bottles that are opened. But it's good to see all this go.
All stuff from your living room you might want to go through for.
Thank you.
But as Wayne begins to sort through the piles of boxes, the immensity of the task starts to take its toll.
Thank you.
Tammy brought out a book to show Wayne that had to do with dads and their relationships with family. Wayne just broke down crying, put his head in his hands. I think he's realized how much he's lost over these years, and he wants it back.
Oh, God. Oh, I dropped something. This is from 2011, and I think it's roast beef. I don't even know when these are from.
It just smelled like every rotting animal or thing you could possibly find was shoved into that fridge. It made your eyes water, it made your mouth sore, you cough, you gag.
I don't even know what that used to be.
It's a steak.
Oh, God. It won't even come out anymore, it's just all chunky. Oh.
As the layers of trash are peeled away outside, Wayne is finding it difficult to make the decision to part with his more prized possessions.
No, what did I say?
Small little things that we're not gonna use.
I realize that, but some of those small little things are important to me.
I know, but a pan case?
It's important.
I put about 16 pan cases in the pan bucket, so I don't understand why you're getting angry at me for saying we don't need it.
No. I wasn't getting angry at you.
It sounded like it.
I was getting frustrated.
Okay, frustrated or whatever.
Because I was
it
getting
it
from
both.
It
makes me feel like you don't want my help.
I want your help.
I was nervous that at any point when I tried to talk to him about getting rid of something that he might all of a sudden snap and go into one of his fits of anger, and then it would be directed towards me.
So what's going on here?
He started getting frustrated and raising his voice because there was stuff he didn't need and he wanted to hold on to and keep it.
And how do you feel that he cares more about those little things than he does about you?
Yeah, because it's just going to go back in the house and clutter it up. Like, you don't need those little pieces of.
Are you pulling something out of the dumpster?
Wayne definitely has an anger management problem, and he uses his anger to shut people down. I'm concerned that he's not set up to do this whole Holloway.
This is one of my stuff that I never said to away.
Really?
A long day of cleaning out his house has left Wayne tired and anxious.
Yeah, I'll take him off.
As Dr. Beaton tries to redirect Wayne's anxiety, the haulers continue to clear out years of trash and other debris.
I think Wayne was very aware of the pressure for him today. This is the first chance for Wayne to actually show his kids action, show a change. If he is not able to do so, this could be it for them.
Four weeks have passed since Haulaway Day, and Wayne's daughters Rachel and Lauren are coming by to check on their father's progress.
It's been about 4 weeks since I've been in the house, and I'm hoping to see that all of the clutter's gone and it's all organized and his house is clean.
I'm a little bit worried that he hasn't really gone through everything like he was supposed to. He hasn't really been that cooperative with the organizer, and I'm expecting to see pretty much what I saw in the last time I saw it. So I don't try and get my hopes up.
Oh my God. And you're now entering the disaster area.
Oh my God.
Oh, you here?
Oh.
Hey girls.
Hey.
This whole area is cleaned.
We have a table and you have a fridge.
You like the fridge Rachel picked out?
I love the fridge. I love it. I like that a lot. Oh my God.
So what do you think?
It's so clean.
I can't believe you got this section cleaned. There's so much crap in it. It smells good in here for once.
Oh, you like that?
Yeah.
Isn't that nice?
It's really exciting to walk in and it looked clean and it felt clean. There wasn't like dirt on the floor anymore and everything had a place. It was so nice for everything to be organized.
Would you like to see the rest?
Yeah. Sure.
Okay.
You lead.
Onward and upward. Check out my bedroom.
Wow. It's so different in here.
Organized, now you can sleep on the bed.
Yeah.
Yes, and I have been every night.
That's awesome.
This set is beautiful.
No more sleeping on the couch.
No.
No more sleeping on the couch.
Should we go check upstairs?
Yeah. You ready? Okay. After you. I hadn't thought that it was possible to see the floor, to walk up the stairs without fear of tripping or slipping. It was a miracle.
Wow.
Oh my God, this is the best room.
You like it?
Yeah. It's spotless.
It is.
Yeah. I was
showering.
That's
the way it's gonna stay.
This is nice.
This is amazing. Nice. Oh wow. I can't believe this room.
Yeah, good for you. Good for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Good for us.
Yeah. I didn't recognize the place. I didn't think it was the same place when I walked in today. He really did a great job. He really showed me that he's going to put forth an effort and actually try and keep his house clean and have a relationship with me and my sister.
Are you make dinner?
You want to make dinner?
Yes.
All right.
I'm starving.
I am starving too.
You're starving. I can't remember the last time that the three of us have been together where we've laughed like we did today. It was beautiful.
It smells great, guys.
I know.
I'm so excited that we're having dinner in your house.
I am exceedingly. I've been waiting for this for a long time.